said to yourself, where are you, golden boy? Where's your famous golden touch? I thought you knew where all the elephants lie down. I thought you were the crown prince of all the wheels in Ivory Town. Look at your body now, well, there's nothing much to say. And a bitter voice in the mirror says, hey, prince, you need a shave. Now, if you can manage to get your trembling fingers to behave, why don't you try unwrapping a stainless steel razor blade? That's right, it's come to this. It's come to this. And wasn't it a long way down? And wasn't it a strange way down? There's no hot water, and the cold is running thin. Well, what do you expect from the kind of places you've been living in? Don't drink from that cup, it's all caked and cracked along the rim. That's not the electric light, my friend, that is your vision that is dim. Cover up your face with soap, there, now you're Santa Claus. And you've got an A for anyone who will give you his applause. I thought you were a racing man, ah, but you couldn't take the pace. That's a funeral in the mirror, and it's stopping at your face. That's right, it's come to this. It's come to this. And wasn't it a long way down? And wasn't it a strange way down? Once there was a path and a girl with chestnut hair, and you spent the summers picking all the berries that grew there. There were times she was a woman, there were times she was a child. As you held her in the shadows where the raspberries grew wild, and you climbed the highest mountains, and you sang about the view, and everywhere you went, love went along with you. That's a hard one to remember, it makes you clench your fist, and the veins stand out like highways all on your wrist. And yes, it's come to this. It's come to this. And wasn't it a long way down? Wasn't it a strange way? On the back of every magazine, there are coupons you can send. Why don't you join the Rosicrucians? They will give you back your hope. You can find your love in diagrams in a plain brown envelope. But you've used up all your coupons, except the one that seems to be tattooed on your arm, along with several thousand dreams. Now Santa Claus comes forward, that's a razor in his mitt, and he puts on his dark glasses, and he shows you where to hit, and then the cameras pan. The stand is